There is strength within the sorrow. There is beauty in our tears. And you meet us in our mourning with a love that casts out fear. You are working in our waiting. You're sanctifying us when beyond our understanding, you're teaching us to trust. Your plans are still to prosper. You have not forgotten.